I promise in just a moment, you will be hearing from, say it with me, Pentatonix.
Thank you. This is pretty awesome.
Yo, walk into the club like, what up? I gotta make that. I'm so pumped up, I saw kids from the thrift shop. I saw the friend show with Phil named Trotsky, the people like,
where'd you get that shirt, Scott?
Rolling in, rolling in, pendant with the best of me. Dressed in all pink, some of my gator shoes, those are green trees. Been 11 million girls standing next to me. Probably should have watched this with this moment, bitch, grab this feet.
Yeah.
so excited to be here in my hometown. Well, we got to meet a lot of you guys today, and this hometown is awesome.
Yeah!
Also, thank you so much for allowing us to be here. My name is Kevin, and
I love you too.
And on the sing-off, there were definitely some hard times, some crazy times, and one of the songs that we did, we got to kind of emote all those crazy times that we've had in our lives into this one song. And so it's really fun to sing, so emote a little bit with us, have a little bit of fun with us, and let's get down. Thank you.
Where we ask you guys what you'd like to hear from us. And this time, this was a poll where we wanted to do like a 90s medley. And the vote was unanimous, and it was this next group, but I'm not gonna tell you who it is, because you are probably gonna guess it. So, here's a medley for you.
1, 2, 3, 4,
here we go.
Okay, quick history lesson.
Ten Atomics started out as a trio. Kirsty, Mitch, and I grew up in Arlington, Texas. Woo! Oh, yay! Usually, like, no one applauds, and we're like, hey, cool, no Texas fans. But we have some Texas fans. Yeehaw. So, the three of us were, like, the nerdiest choir nerds that existed. So, we decided we would do what all the cool kids were doing and put an a cappella trio arrangement of a song that's available on YouTube. And we were really proud of it. And and so anyways, then we found Avi and Kevin. And then the five of us did a five-person version of the song. I'm struggling with the story, I'm sorry. Okay, so we did a five-person version of the song, and this is it. The first song Pentatonix ever did together. Mr. Avi Kaplan over here. most musical people I've ever met, but he's so musical that he can sing two parts at once. And that comes in handy. And now he is going to sing two parts at once for you. Alright, just making sure the mic's on. Sorry. So this is called Overtime Singing. By the way, I love you guys, and I'm so happy to be here. So here's some Overtime Singing for the hometown crowd. So you don't need to check it out. But still check it out. You ready?
I think so.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kevin Alushala.
Oh, the thing stuck my ear.
So, my name's Avi. I already told you guys, but I'm so happy to be here. This is so surreal. I had my last high school choral concert here, and I think I was right here when it ended. And now I'm back here with this amazing group of mine. They're my family. And by the way, when I went back to Arlington, Texas to visit them, they treated me like family, so make sure to treat them like family too. All right? So I know how that sounds. It's family here, right? So this next song is from our first EP, PTX Volume 1, and my good buddy Mitch sounds like a beautiful baby angel cherub on it. He really does. He does. But I'll stop talking about it, and I'll start singing it.
The greatest thing you'll ever learn is just to love and be loved in return.
Hey, listen to the love me, girl, I don't care what the love's
singers in the audience. I'm guessing people that love to sing in the shower, in choir, various places.
That's good.
That's good.
It's a good thing. You can yell about it. It's fine.
Exactly. Yep. There we go. Yeah. Get up and dance and wine and everything.
Yeah.
Because we are.
We are all night.
All day, every day. But yeah, we just thought that, you know, it's so much fun in every single one of our sets when we have the audience sing along with us. It's so much fun. And we were curious if you guys were willing to sing along with us today. Yeah.
You promise? You promise.
Pinky promise? Can I get some pinky promises?
Deal. Pinky promised. Pinky
All
promised.
Right.
Pinky promised.
There we go.
Done.
Well then let's get this party started.
Let's get it started.
You ready?
Yes.
So first thing we need to do, you need to split them up, bro.
I will do it for you.
Alright.
Here. Right here. I see you guys up there.
Y'all better right. sing.
I see you. So from you guys down, you are excited about it, no worries.
Yeah.
Okay, right here we have Dean Scott. Yes, it's
bad. I'm bad.
Let's see how this last team does. Next we have Ian Kirstie. Good deal. We have a serious thing to talk about
we
right
do,
now.
We do.
Don't worry. It's
serious.
It's serious, but it's not that serious. Okay. So, I know there are some of you out there that don't like singing in front of other people. That's okay. I don't like doing it either.
I know. That's why I do box. So.
No worries. But we have a very, very complicated clapping part for you guys. So you're laughing now, but it's very hard.
Yeah, man.
Okay. But I think you guys can do it. Can you guys do it?
Yeah!
Okay, good. All right, let's do it. All
right, now we need a pitch.
I have it for you.
Oh, good brother Avi Amati.
Yes.
Twin brother Avi.
Oh, I hear you guys. I hear you. Oh, get it. Unison, I hear it.
Okay, this thing is a little advanced for us. Okay,
there we go.
See how y'all do.
Okay.
Play games.
We can go.
I know. We can just. Peace.
We can get out. No, just check. We want to sing with you guys.
No,
sing okay. You sing right. The first part.
Okay.
Teach them.
Hey, Team Kirstie, what's up? You ready to sing?
Yeah.
Ready? So this is how it goes. One, two, three.
Sing it out, don't be scared.
Yeah,
everyone's
scared.
Gonna be singing in a second. Sing. I wanna hear.
Alright, Team
yes.
Scott. You guys
yes.
ready?
Keep singing.
Yeah.
Alright, this next one. Now don't listen to me. You guys sing your own part. You guys have your own part.
Keep ready. Singing. 2, 3, and
Team Scott, you ready?
Yes.
1, 2, 3.
Yes.
Hey, oh. Starting to sound kind of good. races.
I swallow every single
I have to do something really quick, but first, I must let everyone in this audience know that you guys are incredibly beautiful.
It's true.
And
it's,
if I may, I'm going to take a quick little picture. So if I could get house lights, please. Everyone's like, wait a second.
Go on, don't put your hands on. Picture.
Official. Our Instagram, PTX Official, our website, PTXOfficial.com.
Our YouTube, PTX Official. As you can see, there is a theme. Because PTX Official is easier to spell than to talk.
That's true.
Also, right now, we are working on a second album. PTX Volume 2. It's going to have a lot more original music on there, because I think this year we're trying to figure out what is the Pentatonix like original sound. So be on the lookout for that album.
It will be out within the next 10 years.
You know what I'm saying? So
Peaky Watch.
Peaky Watch. It will come with...
You know, so I'm just kidding. By 10 years, I mean like 3 months.
Yeah. Hopefully.
Yeah.
What's your name?
I'm Karen Burley.
Karen Burley. Do you live by Zion? Do you live by Zion? I still like you. She says she lives in Tulare. That's fine. I'm okay with that. So, is it okay if we sing to you? Okay. She said yes. Mitch, you ready? Let's get it on, baby. This town, this city, has given so much to me. I wouldn't be where I'm at right now if it wasn't for all the people in this room. You guys make it possible for us to be up here. You made it possible for me to succeed because it's such an amazing community. And this song, I Am Pentatonix, want to dedicate to you guys. It is an honor to be able to sing it for you. It's called The Peaceful War.
Feels like rain is falling once again. Take your cup and fill it to the brim.
So thank you guys so much. We really, really appreciate it. But listen, man, if we're gonna end this show, we gotta end it with a bang, okay? So listen, get up, come on now. Get up out of your seats. And now we gotta get up. Oh, we gotta get some hands clapping, come on. Here we go. Come on, let's continue on in the zone, come on.
you hear how everybody knows this song, I promise, so sing along! Once again, thank you so much for coming out, and have a good day.
Merchandise out in the lobby. Go get some. Look for Hands in the Community concert next year. Good night, everybody.